Assalamu alaikum friend, today I am telling you about a hard disk. How you can save your hard disk on when the light has gone on low shedding time. Look here, hard disk ki hifazat ka mufid tarika. Hum computer band karne ke liye to shutdown karte hain, magar light jane par computer khud band ho jata hai aur baaz auqat computer hard disk को भी नुकसान पहुंचता है. हार्ड डिस्क की हिफाजत के लिए ज़बरदस्त टिप हाजिर है. इसके इस्तेमाल से कंप्यूटर जितनी दफ़ा भी बंद हो जाए, हार्ड डिस्क आपकी महफूज रहेगी. ओके, नाउ यू कैन सेव योर हार्ड डिस्क ऑन लोड शेडिंग टाइम व्हेन योर कंप्यूटर विल बी ऑटोमेटिकली ऑफ ऑन दैट टाइम यू कैन लूज योर हार्ड डिस्क डेटा. यू कैन ऑल्सो सेव योर हार्ड डिस्क बिकॉज ऑफ टू थ्री ऑप्शंस. Come here, my computer, click on my computer, right click, go to properties, after that, here, select device manager, okay, device manager is open now. In device manager, click on disk drives, okay, now it's your hard disk drive, click on double click on your hard disk, short window will be open here. Here you can see general policies, volume, driver details, events. Click on policies. Here you can see enable right caching on the device. Improve system performance by enable the caching of the device, but power outage or equipment failure might result in data loss or corruption. Click to uncheck here. After that, okay, now your hard disk is saved. If your computer will be off because of electricity failure, your data will be saved. Sometimes we lost our data because of electricity failure when our computer will be off automatically. Now your data will be saved, okay, just like our friends and share with your friends.